listen to an audiobook. Go get my headphones. Can't actually listen to other music if I want to have the heart rate monitor going, because my phone can only connect to one device at a time. I suppose I could how else could I do it? Well, I guess I don't care that much. I'll just listen to whatever this is. Change over the course of 90 minutes. Sort of warm up. I'm just gonna start playing. The song, it has enough breaks in it that I don't think I need a warm up. And it's slow enough. It's kind of like the song itself is the warm up. Got my waters. Let's just get this going and then. Right.
Alright.
A little bit of stretching. Yeah, this is an hour and a half. stuff is so annoying. Max. Yeah, I'm doing this just for a pass. I really don't care about the score. I need Bistro Bucks to buy the relic that I want, so score is like literally irrelevant as long as you get a pass. I really don't need the gold either. So I'm just gonna like potato through this. It's really just, like, taking up time more than anything else. I think it'll also be interesting to see, like, the heart rate graph after I'm done. So far, I mean, the breaks are, like, longer than the actual runs. Definitely a good decision not to do any warm-ups. Thank you.
First 100 measure run. How exciting.
and 10 minutes left. Or an hour and 15. There's a chunk. Whoa, my nose. Thank you.
no.
That's not good. That's very bad, actually. I kind of assumed that that would happen at some point during this. This is why, like, I almost never let go of the bar completely. Because, like, if that happens, you're kind of screwed. Like, I had, specifically on my right palm, I had more cushioning. And now I don't have that for the next hour. Something that would tell you, like, if it's arrowless or not. Oh, that's too long. Shoot. Okay, I got lucky there. I got really lucky there. There's big breaks. It's not perfect, but it's better than it was. It's like an inch too low because I don't have that padding. Part of my issue is I have, like, come on, dude! I have no bar skill. I should set up a mirror so I can see what's going on. Actually, that's not a bad idea. Might actually do that for the next marathon.
His music isn't necessarily bad. I don't really mind it. It's just boring. Like, nothing's happening. They kind of like all sounds the same. The big issue is when the towel falls on the ground. Can't really, like, do anything about that. Is like whenever the towel gets messed up, I'm wasting breaks, not like giving my body a break, like stretching my leg or letting go of the bar, giving my shoulders a break, because I'm like fixing a towel. Looks like there's another big break here. It's not a big break, it's eighth notes. Alright, I'm just gonna let it go for a bit. Yeah, this is not really a break. Man. every time I mess with it, it just falls. Maybe instead of putting the towel on, like, lengthwise, I could do it the other way. That way, if it shifts by, like, an inch forward or backwards, it doesn't want to fall off. It would have to shift by a lot more. It's not a bad idea. Try it. I'm gonna try it. Realized a flaw with this. I can't let go of either hand now. Or I risk, like, dropping one of the towels. There's nothing holding it. Critical error. Figure out your towel before the marathon. And make sure it's not gonna fall. I have a suspicion this is not gonna be much of a break. It's gonna be like eighth notes or something. That wasted like 20 minutes. I didn't have to think about anything other than the towel for 20 minutes. to go grab some water. Halfway already, that's kind of nice. I mean, just under halfway, I guess. Nice if the brake measure counter could be, you could like distinguish between brake and aeroless brake. Like if let's say 12 of this 47 measures was aeroless, if it was like 12 and then it was displayed in a different color or something, or maybe there's an asterisk, because then you would know like, okay, I have a 12 measure aeroless followed by like a 35 brake, but it's not aeroless. Like that would be real helpful. And probably for somebody to do, I don't think it would be very hard. I was thinking like maybe you could color. But then you'd have to like, I was thinking you could color gradient based on the actual density. But then I think the feedback I would get if I would suggest this is like, oh, Bryn, just display the density graph. Well, do you know how distracting the density graph is when you're playing on the right side? Because the graph scrolls from right to left. Every time there's like a break or a run, it's like this giant blob is moving right in your field of vision, right near the arrows. It's super bad. It's like really distracting. That's why I don't use it. That's like the only reason I don't use the step statistics. Or the scrolling density graph. Because it would be really helpful. I would love to see when there's actually errorless breaks or how dense the breaks are. But I wouldn't be able to pass the song with it. It like legitimately would cause me to fail. It's kind of weird. It kind of like, I guess the best way to describe it is it kind of scares me, because I'm not expecting to see like this giant blue line just appear out of nowhere. It's like unexpected. Again, right where I'm trying to read the arrows and concentrate. And it's constantly changing. On this, probably at this pace, maybe a little bit higher. My thoughts are this is not a 19. I don't care how long it is, this is not hard. If you can do a pendulum song, that's harder than this. It's more dense. If you can do like 5 pendulum songs back to back, you'd have no issue with this. And I think doing like 5 3,000 step pendulum songs back to back would probably be an 18. Even if you took like a minute or 2 break in between them. Even know that would be a 19, and that would be harder than this. Break by leaning forward a little bit. Another break that's just as long as the run. like there's a big chunk coming up soon. Maybe 200 measures? Or 250? It's like a 64, 150 or something. It does also look like there's a run that's like 190 or something, sped up. Either that or there's like bursts in them, in the run. Last big chunks. Actually, it's like the only other big chunk in the song. We get a speed up at this 15. It's gonna be soon. Or did it already speed up? No. Can't even tell. No, it didn't speed up. Thank you. this is a speed up. I could have sworn the density graph showed that it was going to get faster. Maybe it's just because of all the like four note purple note bursts. Maybe it's screwing up the density graph. And it just shows that there's like a faster part when there actually isn't. There's definitely no speed up through that. Like 35 minutes left, maybe? Somewhere between. Yeah, it's probably closer to 35. Another 100 measure section here, and then it's just like 64s and stuff the rest of the song. We'll be right back. that's like 48s and a couple 64s. Alright, now I think we're under half hour. Reiterate my previous statement about this music being really boring. It's like, there's no build up, there's no, like, anything. It's just all the same kind of intensity the entire time, which makes for a really boring marathon. It's like, it's just so neutral. Like, the transition sounds the same as, guess what would have been the chorus of that song? It's just like, no. At least it's not Eurobeat.
Control. Full control. Full control.
hear that? There's a giant bang upstairs. Speaking of factors you can't control, how many 15s are there? Just give me a long, solid run so I can see when the next break is. If there's like anything that's gonna happen that would cause me to not pass this, like a power outage or a sudden injury, or like it's gonna happen in the last like 15 minutes. Or an arrow sticking randomly. Last 15 minutes or so. Definitely within the last 20 minutes now. It's another song that sounds exactly the same as the one before it. And it's also going nowhere. The same intensity throughout the whole song. There's no build-up, there's no drop, there's no anything. Section was kind of long. Yeah, I'm going to estimate about 15 minutes left. he measures is roughly, well, it's over a minute. It's like a minute 15. So by the next break, another minute will have passed. Sure, we're under 10 minutes now. Really not much left. Like two more songs maybe? Maybe three. Like the last 5 minutes now. There's like another 80 and then 2:48 or something. couple minutes. Nice. Oh, I got a star. I did not expect anything close to that. And Max, you were here the whole time. You saw the towel debacle? I gotta figure something out. That's long. That was the daily, right? Yes. Good. It's like the longest thing that I've done in probably 2 or 3 years. It's really not hard, it's just long. Played an entire marathon. Well, I played an entire marathon in the time that I played that. Haha. You probably could have passed like 3 marathons in the time that it took to do that. It was 1.5 hours. Okay. Well, that was like the main thing I wanted to do today. The only thing that I wanted to do today. I can cross it off my list. Where's a pen? I don't know where a pen is. A pen is. Pen is. P-E-N-I-S. Boy. I am crossing this off my list. It's like the most satisfying thing. Even more satisfying than finishing a song is being able to cross it off of a list, like physically cross it off. I guess I'll see if I can do anything else. I don't know if it's gonna work at all. The answer's probably no. You did an hour-long marathon, I see. Which one did you do? Measures is like easy now. I can hide the boys on this. Oh, you did Arco 5, nice. You've been really doing really good on marathons. Like super impressive. Oh, that feels bad. Nope, we're done. Okay, well, I did what I wanted to. The chart has the most boomer patterns. Interesting way to say it. Who wrote it? LFK. That's literally, I warmed up with that. It's the only thing I did. I'll take a picture for Strava. I wonder what the heart rate was at the max. Let me see. What is today? The 16th. How did that activity feel? I mean, it was like lower than moderate. Here's, on a scale of 1 to 10, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'm rating that a 4 in terms of difficulty. Like 4 as far as the hardest thing I've ever done compared to the easiest. You did 3 songs. Yeah, it's just so long. Okay, so max heart rate was 132 BPM. Average heart rate for that whole time, including like the time afterwards, was 111. I guess you can't view it on its side. That's... hang on. I can't see what I'm showing you. This... that is the anal cyst. So, average 111. Did you? Oh, Matt, you missed it. The towel debacle. About a third of the way through, I, in one of the breaks, let both of my hands off the bar and I leaned down to do this. And my towel did one of these. It fell. And so it took me like a series of breaks over like 20 minutes to get my bar, my towels back on the bar in the correct, how they should be. How does the towel debacle compare to the Doritos situation? You know, that's a good question. I don't know. If it was a harder marathon, I would have probably quit there, because there would be no chance. I got really lucky that there were a couple pretty long arrowless breaks. I even had the second water bottle open, ready to go, and I didn't even need it. Well, as long as the Doritos didn't get under my feet and screw up the pad, I think that would be fine. I don't even think, like, it would have made it harder. I think it would have, maybe helped, like, keep me distracted. Because there was a whole 20-minute section in there where I was, like, thinking about how to get my towel back on the bar and get it folded the right way and make sure... I mean, you should see how I have this. Here, let me show you. Look. We got this. Ugh. Ugh. Good exercise. That goes in here. And then I can put a towel over it, you know. So it's like a bar extension, but it's flexible. Yeah, because the piece of PVC that I bought from the store isn't long enough. It should have been like probably a foot longer, but I was stupid and got a piece that was too short. So I really want to be holding the bar like farther out than what my PVC will let me. And I've been too cheap and also lazy to go to the store to get a longer piece of PVC. And I had this thing laying around. So it was like, oh, well, I gotta just do this. Oh, it's like impossible to do this way. I'm gonna hurt something. Ugh, that's like not a good workout. Oh. It's like a shake weight. You have a towel duct taped to your bar. That's probably what I should be doing. But because this is like a smaller piece and I'm putting my hand out here, it's a lot lower than where I'd want to be. So I have to like, it's not just enough to put a towel on top of it. I have to like fold the towel over on itself a few times to make it thicker so that my hand is like up here rather than way down here. It's kind of based. My only concern with duct taping or like more permanently securing a towel to the bar is I need to change it out every so often, otherwise it's going to get really disgusting. Play a song while having that bent hold. That would be really hard. See, I can't play no bar. That would be a no-go for me, but I'm sure somebody could do it. I don't know if this is even labeled with like how hard it is. My dad gave me this. Made in Taiwan. That's all it says. There's no indication of like how hard it actually is.
little patches of Velcro on your butt. Your aunt is from Taiwan. That's interesting. Yeah, I mean, if you have PVC, come over sometime. I'll take your extra PVC if you're offering. Well, I'm happy that's over. Like I said, it wasn't necessarily hard, it was just long. I don't know. This RPG, that was like including the Bistro Bucks bonus that I got from doing the daily. That gave me, I think, 6,600 BB. Which means that I would need to do the equivalent of this song 9 more times to get enough Bistro Bucks to buy the Lance. And I don't know that I want to play. I mean, that's 9 full sessions of doing nothing but, like, this or harder. That's so much. Like, an insane amount. But I know the RPG lasts a while, and doing 9 marathons over the course of the next 2 months is not a lot, but I would really just rather not play. That's 9 sessions, like 9 days worth of playing nothing but a single song. Yeah, and you've done like all the marathons in the whole thing. I mean, they do. Yes, they do. They give you more than you paid for them. It's kind of like the gold chop. What I did last year was I took like 5 weeks and did nothing but marathons the entire time at the end of RPG. I really don't want to do that again. So I'm kind of like sprinkling them in, and then if there's a day where there's a Stamina Nation quest, I'm really prioritizing trying to do marathons on those days. Anything that gives BB, even if it's a small amount, I'm trying to do that. So, yeah, but the hard ones should be giving you more BB than like the easy ones. Like, you've played a lot of marathons. Every time I see you playing, you're doing something that's giving you BB. Or, I should say, giving you LP. Huh, nice. I just read your message about your uncle. The formula is heavily rated towards length. Yeah, no, I am doing the SN quest. That's what's mostly on this list, is songs for that. The thing that's kind of gatekeeping me right now is I have to do the, I think it's a rank 2 quest. You have to get level 50 on 150 BPM songs. So I just have to play like a bunch of the 150 BPM stuff. You did. I did my marathon.
Did you do it?
Yeah.
Did you pass?
I did.
Do you want to hear cat yodeling?
I can hear cat yodeling.
Boo boo.
Little Matt's here.
Boo boo, come here.
Boo boo.
Boo boo. Boo boo, stop being stressed out.
She's suspicious. She's very suspicious of you.
Well, that's because, you know, I medicate her.
Yeah. Oh no, Matt! I'm using the quest spoiler sheet.
Well, she did, and then she sniffed it.
You're gonna transit your computer. Well, if you just did a marathon that was an hour long, I can understand.
drop.
Boo-boo! That's cat yodeling. You can do it over here a little bit.
Oh, boo-boo. Come on, honey. Everyone loves you.
Good boo-boo.
Okay. Oh,
a barcade. So that sounds fun.
Did you use this?
Yeah, I literally, this. Do you see how this is in here?
Yeah.
That's what I've been doing, and then I hold the bar like this.
And it gives you a wider stance.
Yeah, because the PVC I bought is not long enough. I made a mistake and misjudged how much I needed. It really should be probably another 6 inches over here and at least 6 inches over here. No, you can make her make noises. If you pick up your cat and you pet them to the point where they get annoyed, they meow in your hands. And then you just have to time the slow shaking and falling at the same time with the meow.
There's a YouTube video, an instructional YouTube video on how to do it. It's called like an engineer's guide to cat yodeling or something.
Yeah.
It's very informative. Boo-boo's the perfect specimen.
Oh, it's in Scranton. There's one of those, it's called Crab Town, near where Mike lives. It's pretty fun.
Oh, kitty.
All right. Well, did the thing.
Are you gonna shower?
Yeah. We'll see how I feel later. There's like a non-zero chance that I might play again today, but I'm not really sure if, I think the chances are low. Yeah, it's crazy how not dense that song was, but it's still that many steps in that short of amount of time. It's pretty wild. Can play a few weekends. Yeah, give me a couple weeks heads up and we can plan something out. Kristen starts well, she's always busy, but she starts her fall semester, I think in August. So, anytime before that would probably be preferable, but really anytime. I don't need that much notice, maybe a week or two. Just make sure that she's okay with it and not gonna be sleeping on some day. She still works a couple days a month in the hospital, and she only works night shifts. So because of that, if she's got a night shift, like, how should I explain it? So she has a night shift Sunday night, this coming Sunday night. So she'll be sleeping kind of most of the afternoon tomorrow, and then Monday she'll be sleeping pretty much all day to try to transition back. So as long as it's not like one of those days or sometime when she has like a big test, it should be fine. All right. Yeah, that sounds good. Okay. Thanks for watching. Sorry it wasn't very interactive. There's not really a way for me to interact while playing. I do have Bluetooth earbuds that are also like kind of a headset thing. So I guess I could do Discord chat, but I haven't messed around with that. I was considering playing other music instead of, like, whatever that was, the trance music, just because Some of the mixes are not good. That one was okay. I didn't super mind it. It was just kind of boring. All right. Well, see ya.